Hey guys, in today's video we shall be dressing our ginger and aubergine. Guys, this is another vitamin pack here, so we shall be looking. But before I dress them, let us learn some of the benefits of aubergine and then their health benefits and whatever. So let's get started. Okay guys, so ginger is a flowering and a medicinal plant where we have the rhizome, that's the root, underground part of the stem. That is the underground part of the stem, and is commonly used as a spice. It's often called ginger root or simply ginger. Ginger can be used fresh, just like I'm doing in this video. It can be used dried, powdered, or as an oil, or even juice. It's a very common ingredient in recipe. It's sometimes added to cosmetics or in food processing. Yes, so this is about ginger. I mean, this is just introduction of ginger as a flowering medicinal plant that has its roots or rhizome underground. Yes, that is about ginger itself, the introduction. So ginger root is good in reducing gas and improving digestion. Yes, that is one of the major function of ginger. Good for reducing gas and improving digestion. It may also support our heart health. It may help manage cholesterol levels, reduce damage to the arteries, and lower high blood pressure, all of which benefits the heart and our cardiovascular system. So this is one of the functions of ginger root as well. So then another important thing is that ginger have this anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, antiviral, and other helpful properties as well that I won't be mentioning in this video because of time and space. Ginger may also calm our digestive system. Ginger has a long reputation as a carminative. That is a substance that, you know, promotes the elimination of excess gas, that I've earlier said, from our digestive system, and is known to soothe the intestinal tract. Colic and dyspepsia respond particularly well to ginger. You know, when we have this colic, response to ginger. So, you know, when you have ginger tea, ginger tea also, when you make your ginger smoothie into tea, is a great choice at the onset of a cold, being diaphoretic. It encourages perspiration and can therefore be used to treat feverish conditions such as influenza or cold. The fresh root, as opposed to dry powder, also appears to have this antiviral effect. Personally, I love fresh gingers compared to dried ones. So guys, now let's talk about eggplant, aubergine or brinjal. This is a plant species in the nightshade family Solanaceae. Solanum melongena is grown worldwide for its edible fruit. Most commonly, it's purple in color. There are some that are darker in color. Have this dark purplish color. And then we have some that are light purplish, as you can see in this image here, this picture in this video. And it's this spongy absorbent fruit that is used in several cuisines, typically as vegetables. In the homes. And then aubergines are an excellent source of dietary fiber. They are also a good source of vitamins B1 and B6 and potassium. In addition, it is high in the minerals copper, magnesium, and the manganese. Yeah, these are some of the contents of aubergine as an excellent source of dietary fiber. Then,
Aubergines are also, you know, they are high in fiber and low in fat, and therefore recommended for those managing type 2 diabetes or managing weight concerns. Initial studies indicate that phenolic-enriched extract of eggplant may help in controlling glucose absorption, beneficial managing type 2 diabetics. Aubergine may also help to lower LDL, that is the bad cholesterol in the system. These positive effects are likely to be down to natron and other phytochemicals in aubergines. So having said all this, let us now juice our vegetables and enjoy the soup.
I'll be using this ginger. I've already washed them. This ginger, so use measurement of your choice. I'll be blending them and juicing the ginger. So let's get started. I'll just cut this into small pieces and then cut them into small pieces and juice them. So in total, I use just two aubergines. I use just two, and this is what I have for juicing just two aubergines. So you can do any quantity that works for you. I still have this bean ginger here. I only use that small portion that was.
Okay guys, don't forget, this is an ideal vegetable juice for your health challenge. Thank you guys for watching this video. Bye bye.